Collect moments, not things. Hi guys, myself Steffi Souza, student of Parvati Bai Choglia College. You guys will be wondering, why am I here? Like what topic I'm gonna speak on? So basically, I'm here to share my interests, particularly experiences, to what I'm interested to. So apart from liking chocolates, ice creams, foodie, being a shopaholic, camera log, there is also something that I'm interested to, and that is none other than traveling. Traveling in the sense not the foreign countries or like that, but just exploring a beautiful Goa. Exploring the beaches or the hidden beaches. Visiting new places, clicking pictures, creating memories, and admiring the nature probably excites me, which really makes me go crazy. I love to travel, and this is because it makes me realize that everything is so beautiful and there is so much to admire and treasure. It's a very good feeling, some good and positive vibes. When I feel the cool breeze, the greenery around, sunset, the sea waves, the trees swaying, and the beautiful view or the nature at the center. Through this exploration, I even get to know more and more about me, about different beliefs, and about the different people around me. It gives me an opportunity to come out from my monotonous life or to come out from my problems and enjoy life as it is. It even gives me inner peace. It's like another way of loving myself, loving probably everything around me. Sometimes I even wonder how everything can be so perfect and peaceful. But it's all God's creation. Nature is a precious and valuable gift for all of us from God, and we all must make good use of it. So particularly for me, traveling, having fun, capturing moments is all that makes me happy, that brings joy and also brings the real soul out of me. Life is so amazing. It's full of beauty. So enjoy every minute of your life, because today's moments are tomorrow's memories. Thank you.